Ever wonder who invented the fire hydrant? A tragic fire in 1836 destroyed the patent records, leaving the true inventor a mystery. But Frederick Graff Sr., chief engineer at the Philadelphia Water Works in 1801, is often credited with developing early fire hydrants. These hydrants, like the ones we see today, are based on his work. Though the inventor remains unknown, we're thankful for its life-saving role.